study to investigate essentially a new paradigm on how you design and build typical residential houses in high seismic regions. Right now, you use plywood shear walls to take a lot of the earthquake forces. What we're thinking is to use also the interior walls in conjunction with some exterior walls to take the earthquake force.
So this is the inside of the house, or the inside of the wall. So on the outside we had stucco, and then on the inside here we have just normal drywall that you'd see in a house. Except we're doing an additional step by applying liquid nails, which is a construction adhesive, between the drywall and the studs. And what that does is it increases the stiffness by about 2.5 to 3 times, and increases the strength by about 2.5 to 3 times.
What we've done is looked at full-scale walls. So just taking an ordinary wall out of your house and saying, well, if we were to rack this back and forth with horizontal earthquake load, how would it perform? In other words, how strong would it be, or how stiff would it be? And then what kind of modifications can we do to make it stronger and stiffer?
These ones are actually connected into the wood behind, and if any failure was to happen, these screws would be the ones to shear off or experience some damage during the experiment. This project has given me the opportunity to get some experience, but also I get to, I've designed things and then I make them real. I actually get to see how things fit together.
What this has taught me is seeing how structures are going to move during an earthquake, how to problem solve, and then taking this and taking it to my studies has been a huge help.
So what we've done here in the first phase is just do a, we've just been doing a component study, and that will feed into the second phase, which I'll call an assembly study, where we're going to test an actual room. So we can take these four walls, build them, and test them in a lab. And then finally, as like a capstone project, in the third year, we're going to test a full house at the UC San Diego Shake Table.